friends, welcome to day 9 of the 12 days of yoga. Let's get started. Start in a comfortable seated position with your legs crossed. Gentle sway side to side. Maybe leaning towards one side and then the other as you settle in. And when you're ready, close your eyes. To tune your attention into your inhales and exhales. Next inhale, float your hands above you, palms together, and your thumbs right in front of your heartbeat, staying here for a couple of breaths. Big inhale through your nose. Easy exhale. Two more times. Inhale through your nose. And exhale out your mouth. One more time. Big inhale. Easy exhale. Meeting on our hands and knees. Nice and easy. Gentle as you make some nice movements. Gently wake up. When you're ready, tuck your toes, lift your hips all the way up to your downward dog. Paddle your legs to open the back. Nice and easy on your knees, long flat back. Settling in. Next inhale, come all the way up to your tippy toes. Easy exhale all the way down. Two more times, big inhale. Easy exhale. One more time, big inhale all the way up. Easy exhale all the way down. Take your chin gently round all the way up to plank pose. Nice long wave. Softening your elbows, coming all the way down to your belly. Interlacing your fingertips behind you, big inhale to lift and open up. And exhale, relax, soften here. Bring your hands outside your chest and gently shift your weight to a child pose. Settle here. Next inhale, go back to your hands and knees, tuck your toes, big inhale all the way up to your downward dog. And then look into the front of your mat, do a walk to the front of it, one step at a time, opening the back of our legs. Nice, easy forward fold. Stay here, boop, for a couple of breaths, letting your breathing carry you along. Big inhales and exhales, grabbing a hold of your elbows if that feels nice, like a nice shoulder release. And when you're ready, gentle bend on the knees, slowly round all the way up to standing. Nice and easy, opening the back of your legs. Big inhale, float your hands above you. Easy exhale all the way down. Gentle bend on the knees. We'll sink our hips into a chair pose. Big inhale to lift and open up. Exhale, settle. Next inhale, we'll gently lift and twist towards the right side. Big inhale all the way up. And exhale, twist towards the left. One more time. Inhale all the way up to standing. And easy exhale, gentle. Folding over, interlacing our fingertips behind us. Nice shoulder release. And when you're ready, letting go of your hands and then walking back to your downward dog. Nice and easy, settling in. Next inhale, float your right leg up high, down dog split. Gentle bend on the knee. Maybe so much that you slowly tip over towards the side. nice rock star here. Exhale, coming all the way back up to your downward dog. You're gonna thread your leg through the outside of your right hip. And when you're ready, coming all the way back up, round up, split, and easy exhale, bring that leg in front of you for a nice pigeon pose. Releasing your foot behind you. Any kind of pigeon that feels nice, if it's too much for you, find a position that's comfortable, maybe something like this. And stay here for a couple of breaths. If you want to come down, big inhale, open up your chest. Easy exhale, slowly crawl the way down. Notice how it feels, make sure there's no tension anywhere. You stay right here, come a little bit lower. And stay here for a couple of breaths. If it feels nice, stay here for as long as you want. If you want to play around, maybe you can kind of slowly move to one side. See if that's a nice release. Or to the other side. Straightening your arms, slowly coming all the way up, big inhale, open up, gentle twist towards your right, easy exhale on the other side, counter twist. When you're ready, plant your palms in front of you, tuck your toe all the way back to downward dog, and place that leg right next to the other one. Same thing on the other side. Down dog split on your left. Float your left leg up high. Gentle bend on the knees. And so much that you maybe tip over to the side. For a nice rock star. Big inhale, coming all the way up. Down downward dog. And exhale, thread that leg for the other side. Nice opening here. See how that feels. Big inhale, coming all the way up. Downward dog. And exhale, bring that leg forward for a nice pigeon pose. Settling here, any way that feels good. So it doesn't have to be the same on this side. Maybe you can lean towards one side if that feels like a better release. You can come in the middle a little bit more. Find a pigeon that works for you. Adjust if there's something that's too much. So if you want to stay here for a couple of breaths, that's good. If you want to play a little bit more, maybe come down low to your forearms. And just focus on your inhales and exhales. Let it carry you through. Big inhale through your nose and exhale to settle in. Doesn't seem like you're doing a lot, but let your breathing do all the work. You can curl from one side to another. See, nice and easy. No rush here. Stay here for as long as you want. And when you're ready to come up, straighten your arms. Nice and easy sway. Big inhale, open up. Gentle twist to your left side. Counter twist on the other. And plant your palms in front of you, tuck your back toe, big inhale, slowly coming all the way back to your downward dog. And exhale, releasing your leg. Nice and gentle, tuck your chin, round your back all the way out to your plank pose. Nice opening, leaning on your right side plank. Easy exhale all the way to the middle, same on the other side. Big inhale, and as you exhale, come back to the middle, drop your knees, sink your hips into an upward dog. Nice opening. Bring your shoulder blades together, chest open. And when you're ready, slowly coming all the way down. Interlacing your fingertips behind you for a final release. Big inhale. Lift everything up. And easy exhale all the way down. Slowly.
here. Settle in here for a couple of breaths. Big inhale, filling yourself up with a balloon. And exhale, releasing all that air. Couple more. Stay here for as long as you want. And when you're ready, slowly round all the way up to sitting.
And that's it. Thank you for joining me for day 9 of the 12 days of yoga. I'll see you tomorrow.